Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with Dr. John Scala.
Oh, it's a gorgeous morning across the Susquehanna Valley, but as we move towards midday hour, we've got some cold air aloft associated with an upper-level disturbance, and then the daytime heating of the surface, that is producing the clouds that are developing across the valley. Here's a live shot from our Harrisburg SkyCam, looking generally north-northwest, up towards northern Dauphin, up towards Perry and Mifflin counties. And as we look at the live Super Doppler 8 radar network, you can see we are developing some potent showers, maybe even some thunderstorms here. Here's Perry County up towards Mifflin, Juniata up towards Northumberland County, Snyder County. 74 degrees right now in Sealands Grove, 74 in northern Lebanon, 72 in Harrisburg, and 74 right now in Lancaster. Over the last hour, this has developed rather rapidly, moving from the west to the east. So it looks to me like most of this action is going to be north of the Pennsylvania Turnpike, probably even closer to Route 80. So I think if you're south of the Turnpike, you're dealing probably with just some afternoon clouds, maybe a spotty shower. North of Harrisburg, there is definite chances here of some intense but brief showers, and maybe even a rumble of thunder. Let's look at the forecast then for the afternoon. Some spotty showers, even a thunderstorm, well north of Harrisburg. For most of us here, south of Harrisburg and south of the Turnpike, a few afternoon clouds and our temperatures up into the mid to upper 70s. We'll get rid of those clouds as soon as we lose the daytime heating. So look for a mostly clear and cooler night with temperatures 52 in Harrisburg, upper 40s, I think, across most of the valley. And tomorrow, a lot of sunshine throughout most of the day with some late day clouds and warmer up near 80 degrees, so it should be a really nice day tomorrow. Just minor changes expected on the main stem of the Susquehanna. Those creeks and tributaries in the vicinity of Harrisburg, which received all that rainfall in the last couple of days, they are slowly receding at this time. Looking across the region here, this is a six-hour radar satellite loop, and you can see the showers and thunderstorms beginning to pop up here, well northwest and north of Harrisburg. This is associated with an upper-level disturbance, which is coming across the region. It's really got a surface trough associated with it, not a frontal system. That's down to the south, where heavy rain continues to pummel the deep south into Florida. 73 at Harrisburg, 68 at Dayton. Green Bay is warm to 60, and Memphis, 82 degrees. So looking at the predictor model, brisk westerly flow with some afternoon showers, most likely north of Harrisburg, and maybe even a rumble of thunder. We'll get rid of the clouds tonight, clear out, a cool start to your day on Wednesday, and I think most of this day is going to be sunny with some late day clouds coming back in. That's associated with a cold front that will be approaching early Thursday and bring with it the chance of some showers, actually, to start your day off on Thursday. And as we look at the remainder of the week, we have a strong cold front, Susan, approaching us during the afternoon on Friday that could bring some showers and storms and then, wow, much cooler conditions for the weekend.
Boy, compared to what we have had.
No, that's going to be a lot cooler.
All right. Thanks, John.